welcome to Missouri's four newest state parks, purchased with your money for $18 million. Just one problem, the parks closed.
There are a few that would love to sell the parks, but that's just to prove a point, I feel like.
There's no reason to get rid of these parks. It's politics as usual.
KOMU8's Jim Riek digs into a park story that's turned political at your expense.
If they make $1 billion a year, it's a moneymaker.
Tonight on KOMU8 News at 10.